Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh. So you're knocking this time.
Mrs. Russo, I need your help.
Okay. Come on in.
You remember the way?
So the principal said he'd consider letting me back into school because of my situation at home, but your family would have to sign off.
Hey, Rico, you good?
Tattoo shop's closed for the day.
Hey.
Here. You kissed Sam? Nice. Not nice. You shouldn't have done that to Tori.
Why limit yourself to one chick? I'm planning on having a full rotation by the time we get to midterms.
Hey, man. Just want to say, I went to bed till I was 13. There's something to be ashamed of.
Get the hell out of my face!
What's that guy's problem?
You can also purchase tickets for the full musical, which will be a production of the global hit Grease.
I do appreciate your passion, taking initiative and all, but this is highly unusual timing, and your resume is a little spotty. I mean, do you have any actual security guard experience, Mr.?
Oh, Stingray. Just one word, Stingray. I don't have any actual experience per se, but I just recently won the black versus red challenge at Coyote Creek. No big deal, except for the karate community. It's a very big deal. My sensei has been very pleased with my progress, and I think in time you will see a yellow belt strapped around my midsection.
Seems like you're always behind me in line. First Miguel, now Robbie. I have a half-eaten cupcake in there if you want some.
You know, I'd kick your ass, but I promised your mom that I wouldn't.
Stay the hell away from my family.
Sorry. I don't take orders from tiny little bitches.
Doing what Johnny said. I'm not taking your shit anymore.
Get off of me!
No, no,
let me go!
Get off her!
Stop!
You think I broke your heart? You broke mine too.
Did my dad get his badger? Just trying to make himself feel better for screwing up with me.
I don't know, we're jumping in the pool?
This is the greatest night of my life!
Wow, you managed to stay dry. Can you help me out?
What was that? That was supposed to be for you and me, and you ruined it.
What? Why are you taking her set? Is it the same reason you've been staring at her all night?
Oh, let's not talk about the little moment that you had with Robbie, huh?
I want to go home.
Me too.